Let's learn something new. It's today's Fast Facts on The Joe Show.
It's a fact.
The highest point in Connecticut, out east, northeast, I think that is, highest point in Connecticut is on a mountain called Mount Frizzle. But it's not even the tallest point in the mountain. That's across the border in Massachusetts. So yes, the highest point in Connecticut is on the way to the highest point in Massachusetts.
It's a fact.
IKEA, they have the Lego-like furniture, started as a mail-order business selling pencils and postcards, and then evolving into furniture and food and everything else that they do. I wonder, when you bought a pencil from IKEA, did it just come as a slab of wood and a thing of graphite and you had to build your own?
It's a fact.
1 pound of dimes and 1 pound of quarters are worth the same amount. 200 dimes weigh 1 pound and are worth $20. 80 quarters weigh 1 pound and are worth $20. Today's Fast Facts on The Joe Show.